EndNote is a reference management program. It is available on all computers on campus. Staff and students can download EndNote for free from the university site and install it on their personal computers. To download EndNote, go to the library homepage. Scroll down and click on Referencing Guides. Click on EndNote for Windows. And choose Getting Started. Select the Downloading and Installing tab. Click on University Software Download Site link. On the Knowledge Base portal, scroll down to the EndNote Installation section. Click on Installing EndNote on a personally owned PC. Read the instructions on screen and then click the Download EndNote for Windows link. Click the Download button. After the download completes, double-click the file to start the installation process. You may encounter error messages when downloading or installing the EndNote package due to the security settings of your browser or PC. Click the More Info link for more options. Click the Run Anyway button. Click on the I Agree button to accept the EndNote license agreement. The EndNote application will now automatically install. This may take several minutes. Once complete, click the Close button. Look for EndNote in your Windows Start menu. Click on the EndNote icon to launch the application. EndNote will open, ready for you to create a new library. This concludes the demonstration on how to install EndNote on a Windows PC. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out our other videos on using EndNote.